would have given, how the court would have given the judgment if the Babri Masjid was not demolished? Would they have said, okay, now demolish it? That was done by these people that facilitated the honorable judges to give that place where actual masjid stood there to the Vishwa Hindu Parishad. But for that act, the judges could not have framed the scheme. So you know very well that judgments in future, the implications of this judgment, that in future judgments will be decided according to Hindu belief, and not even Hindu belief, but those upper caste Brahminical beliefs which are obnoxious, I say. Judgments will be decided according to that basis. If I go to court and it clashes with the Hindu belief of the upper caste, the court will say, sorry, we cannot do it, because it is in direct conflict with Hindu belief. Judgments will be given in favor of majority. And that is why I say this has paved the path for the establishment of Hindu Rashtra. I don't know what would have happened. The courts have condemned the alleged demolition of a mandir of 1528. They have not condemned the act of 6 December. They should have condemned it, at least condemned it.